Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we got a chest and arms workout. So there's the workout up on the screen per usual. So if you would like to give this workout a try, then there it is. So jumping right on in, we got a superset, which I featured in my top favorite supersets if you saw that video. If not, it is up on the channel. But we are doing a 12, 10, 8, 5 drop AMRAP with these. And in between each set, I superset alternating bicep curls for 15 reps. So you want to do the chest presses and then immediately go into the bicep curls, and then you will rest before starting up your next set. Now, I work up to heavy challenging weight on the presses, so as the weight gets heavier, more rest between sets will usually be needed, and it definitely should be taken if you feel you need it to optimally perform. So don't ever rush your rest. Obviously, you don't want to be resting too long, but you definitely need to be having a sufficient amount of rest in between sets before moving on to your next set. Crispy, yeah, that boy crispy, head to toe I'm gleaming, yeah, I know they can't miss me. See a boy a mile away, my kicks is really head tink, looking like that meme, then them boys really spit tink. I just put a ISO logo on a damn sweater vest, I got little money watching power, give us our respect. Damn, I be so fresh and them boys be so clean too, had them looking mad hard, damn, I didn't mean to, yeah. Fresh Air Force Ones, then them things crispy, two piece, got them all jelly, get a biscuit. Going hard in the paint, I'm feeling like no whiskey. Ball out on them if I really wanna do it, spot up or dribble shooting. Drip on point, peep the execution on a higher resolution. Now you gotta see me do it, now you gotta see us on it. I don't even gotta flaunt it, I'ma put us all up on it. Big tracks, jumping out the double bag boys. Big man, got them big man, now they some sad boys. Circa 91 Pistons, we some bad boys. If you picking teams, we should never be your last choice. Cause we really run this. Yeah, we star studded, you gotta up the budget. We too cold-blooded. Better make adjustments. I'm a walking bucket, I'm crispy. Now, being straight up, I felt like crap this day, and so my strength was off, and it was causing me to get in my head a lot, which is so bad to do before a set. So after my heavy set of 5, which you guys are seeing right here, I decided to drop back to my previous set weight immediately and do as many reps as I could to really push myself a bit more, and I was still able to get 5 reps in, so I was happy with that. Now, most days, I would normally do another heavy set with that max weight for AMRAP, but depending how I feel, just like I did this day strength wise, if I feel off, then I will use a drop like this so that I'm still able to complete more reps with challenging weight, but I'm able to do it. If I were to try to do the 55s again, I definitely would not have been able to get it because my strength was just off. So it's okay to just listen to your body and know when you need to make slight, you know, weight adjustments depending how you're feeling that workout. Strength is not a straight vertical, horizontal, whatever, a straight line. It goes up and down and fluctuates, you know, depending on so many factors. So just try your best to not get in your head like I was allowing myself to do, and just keep it pushing. So after the superset, I moved on to the incline barbell press for 4 sets. I did 10 reps, increased the weight, did another 10, increased the weight again, and then I did 2 top sets of 8 with the same weight. Mile away, my kicks is really head tink, looking like that meme, then them boys really spit tink. I just put a ISO logo on a damn sweater vest, I got little money watching power, give us our respect. Damn, I be so fresh and them boys be so clean too, had them looking mad hard, damn, I didn't mean to, yeah. Feeling crispy, yeah. R.P. Nipsey, R.P. Pimp C. Do this for the late greats, tell these people make way. We've been on the ramp here, hit it through our damn day. Had to run the campaign, now we pour the champagne. ISO, that's the gang gang, yeah, we on the same thing. Bad little Asian team, so I call it Ling Ling. Gotta crown us twice, so they know that we them king kings. Yeah, I'm icy on the wrist, that's the bling bling. Yeah, we on everything, no, they can't box us in. We were standing outside, but they had to let us in. We the cure to the game like medicine. Now we on the better things. Hear our name in the room like elephants. They know we gentlemen, yeah, we genuine. All black, crispy, yeah, that's the melanin, yeah, yeah. ISO. If they want the smoke, then yeah, it's no jokes, boy, it sucks. In the end zone, that's a TD, we finessing, chug. Filling up the stashies, and they knowing that's a plus. Back to back. days, all my moves is tough. It's tough. Watch them all. After the incline press, I went over and did two sets of max reps with push-ups to finish off the chest work for the workout. And I did rest in between these sets. I did keep the rest a little bit more minimum. So I think I just rested like 1-1.5 minutes in between these sets. Just kept the reps constant, just pushed out as many as I could. And then I moved on to the next superset. I've been killing with my looks, feeling like a pro. I've been schooling all these drugs. They be betting all us, calling plays out the books. Little bit of prayer, hard work, that's all it took. All I want, W's and bankrolls, that's all I want. All I want, that's all I want. W's and bankrolls, that's all I want. Hey. All I want is money, power, respect, though. Can I take our foot up off they necks? No. After push-ups, I went over to the cable machine and finished with an arm superset. So for the triceps, I did 12 reps with the V-bar attachment for tricep pushdowns. You can also use a rope attachment if that's all your gym has. Either will work. I just like the fixed positioning of the V-bar attachment. And so I did that for 12 reps per set. Living in the moment, 'cause you never know. So now you know, I'm just like Xavier Ruchon with the pep talk. Third time the charm, third down and they step off. Keep it in go, now we cannot let off. QB, I keep me a pack like breath off. Got them all shook, soon as we tip off. Top of the ranking, yeah, watch how we slip off. Rushing my way, I'ma give them a stiff arm. Hey, that's all I want, that's all. Come de garçon, that's all. Hearts all on me, flex like 101, yeah, yeah. Different colorways, this another one, yeah. Heard they wanna tote, let me stuff my blunt, yeah. If they want the smoke, then yeah, it's no joke. I then took the V-bar attachment off and switched to a single rope attachment, but you can also just hold onto the cable itself or whatever your gym has that works. And I did hammer curls for 15 reps on each side. So since these are both higher rep work, I do like to keep the reps flowing and just end the workout with a really good pump and burn. So 15 reps for these, 12 with the pushdowns. Make sure you're resting in between sets. So you're gonna do the triceps, immediately go into the biceps, and then rest and repeat for the three sets total. And once you finish those three sets, that is the entire chest and arms workout that I did. So if you're up for the challenge, give it a shot and let me know how it goes here in the comments or tag me on Instagram. I already have another workout ready to go for Thursday, targeting the hamstrings and glutes, so be on the lookout for that. But give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys. In the end zone, that's a TD, we finessing, Joe. Filling up the stat sheets and they knowing that's a plus. Back to back, I like plays, all my moves is tough. Watch them all die out, I've been killing with my looks. Feeling like a pro, I've been schooling all these rugs. They be betting all us, calling plays out the books. Little bit of prayer, hard.